Now at the half wall, here's Hlinka walks in. Hlinka waits, fakes, still has it, shoots, save for Zgalov, and he does not have it yet. Now it's picked up by Schustrom, who was out of the penalty box. It got right back into the play. Goes to the outside. Backhand shot is stopped by Budaj.
Well, I like when Schustrom's driving hard at the net like that and not peeling off.
On the outside against Clark, dropped it back, tried to for Doan. It hit a skate. Mm. And back come the Avalanche. Long stretch pass behind the defense. A chance here and a save by Brizgalov.
What a save that was with the right pad. Great save there on TJ Hensick.
Mueller at the point. Gets it back from Jovanovski. Hands it off now. Perreault. Jovanovski straight away with a drive. Saved by Budaj. Rebound up on the air. Here is Doan trying to stuff it in on the short side. Budaj. And they do knock it in. I thought Budaj got his glove on it, but it was poked home. And Steven Reinprecht, I think, is the last Phoenix player that touches this puck.
Different line gives him a different responsibility. York and Sharnquist and Reinprecht have been good together.
Now it comes to Reinprecht in the corner. Gittay tries to tie him up. Reinprecht able to get it to York. York behind the net. Looks out in front. Hands it off here. Yandel with a drop. Save. Rebound. Score! Yandel got it to the net, and it is poked home by Joel Perreault. Or excuse me, Steven Reinprecht again.
And I think to Friday afternoon, 11:30 in Phoenix time, if you get the NHL Network, and if you don't, you give your local cable company an email, because it's going to be Team USA and Team Canada.
Here's a chance at front. Rebound! Score! I'm not sure how the first one stayed out, but Marek Spanos follows up. Here is Reinprecht. He has both goals. Hands it off for Sharnquist. Cuts in front. Loose puck, and a chance was stopped. Oh! That was Reinprecht bidding for the hat trick that was stopped there by Peter Budaj.
Holy jumping. What a save with the left pad.
Now it comes out to York. His shot was deflected away. Here's Rabada with it. Rocks the puck as he does so well. Hands it off now for Hansel. Centering pass. Quick shot and a save by Budaj.
Another great save by Budaj. Jovanovski jumped right off the bench. Took a perfect, perfect pass.
Up, off the stick of Mueller. And now Perreault does the smart thing and backhands it to center ice. And back on the counterattack. Here comes Hlinka. He's got Spatos and Brunette with him. Here's Brunette in tight. And Brizgalov may have gotten a piece of that centering pass shot. Here's score! Spatos. So after the Coyotes get two from Reinprecht, the Avalanche get a pair from Marek Spatos, and this game is tied at two.
Steven Reinprecht just misses to score his third goal that would have made it 3-1.
Yeah.
Spatos scores to make it 2-2.
Here's Winnick, hands it off a shot here. Budaj the save on Verbata. So Budaj's made three pretty good saves here in the second period. Let's not forget about that.
Yes, he has. Jovanovski, Reinprecht, and that one right there.
Coyote goal, bouncing puck is poked away. It'll be held in at the line again by Finger. He sends it in deep. Hlinka hands it off for Brunette. Centering pass, Brizgalov. Big stop there with Spatos. Almost got his third of the game. It comes to Doan on the left wing side, just inside the zone. He holds it in. Sends it to Bravada behind the net. Vadim Bravada back to Doan. Quick shot here. Oh, and a right pad saved by Budaj.
The trigger man, though, the trigger man, Spatos.
Here's backhand. A rebound is stopped by Brizgalov. I think he got his glove on that.
Yeah. But this is the setup man, Brunette.
Now it comes back to the line. Volsky takes a look across. One timer on the way. That was blocked by McCollins. That stung him, boy. And he hung in there, made the play, and makes the clear. Centering pass, Volsky to the backhand, put it right to the crease. And coming back out of the box is Schustrom.
Three of them.
Three on two. Back the other way for the Coyotes. Schustrom looks across. Hands it to the late man. Save, oh. Budaj. Rebound chance. No.
Oh, what a save by Budaj.
On Shane Doan. Mueller back to the line. Derek Moore shot. Oh, that was tipped by Doan. Didn't miss by much.
No, it didn't. All starts with a great play by Peter Mueller.
Mueller bouncing puck. Aggressive penalty kill here by the Avalanche. Bravada rolls it back in deep. Reinprecht trying to get over there to get it. Leopold knocks it free. Bravada tried to go out to the point. It deflects back to Reinprecht behind the net. Looks out in front. Score! Shane Doan!
Holy jumping!
Right,
what a pass!
On the ice, says Reinprecht, who had the first two goals, makes a great pass to Shane Doan. And with 3:11 remaining, the Coyotes have regained. Doan's trying to play him aggressively. Now Lyles rolls it back in deep. Brunette protecting the puck. Now it comes to Spinal. Sets it on the far side. What a stop! Oh,
Hlinka missed the next one. This is all because of Brunette behind the net. Look at how many players on the Coyotes.
It.
Yeah, he just missed it.
Okay.
He missed it on the short side. Then he missed the second one.
Now Volsky has it for the Avalanche. A minute 10 remaining in regulation. 52 seconds left in the penalty to Schustrom. Brunette broken up. Here's Doan with it. Shane Doan's got Bravada with him. Little flip pass for Bravada. backhand at home. Shot toward the empty net by the Coyotes. Keith Ballard was blocked. Now Michael Lyles will dump it back in behind Bryzgalov. Now at the side of Bryzgalov, a centering pass intended there for Spatos. Shane Doan in the corner, able to get it to Reinprecht. Long shot for the hat trick. He's got it.
Yeah, good for him.